just showing how slow it'll go and the kind of stuff it'll climb over without locking in your differentials. It's about the slowest it'll go right there. And I just turned the cruise on. And as slow as I got the cruise speed set, I won't have to touch the throttle to climb over this. It'll just keep that constant rotation. Not doing a thing. It's doing it all by itself there. Turn it around, go downhill over that. Okay, cruise is set. Actually, I'm going to go a little slower. And the hill hold works perfect. I'm going up stuff, down stuff, the speed doesn't change, it's constant. And if you stop, even on a slope, it just sits there, it won't roll. Yeah, I'm gonna stop right there. Whoops. See how it'll sit on the rock without rolling down? A little further. See, it'll just sit there. Impressive motor. Can't wait to put one in my Bronco.